गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन. नाउ वी आर इन एक्सरसाइज 4. एक्सरसाइज 4 इन फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम फिनिश्ड. फोर्थ इन टू प्रॉब्लम्स आर देयर. फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम आई सेड दिस प्रॉब्लम एंड आई हैव गिवन होमवर्क टू यू. सो इन दिस प्रॉब्लम यू कैन सी टू ट्राइंगल्स. सो ए सी डी इज वन ट्राइंगल. इन दिस ट्राइंगल ओनली टू एंगल्स आर गिवन. यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द थर्ड एंगल. सो दिस यू कैन ट्राई सम ऑफ थ्री एंगल्स इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्रीज प्रॉपर्टी. Then you will get x value. Next you can find out this three values. Right, very good. Now here see the sixth problem. So in this sixth problem, find the values of x and y. Find the values of x and y. See here, I'll show on the board.
See x size 4.
Right.
Which one is the sixth one? See the triangle. This is x and this is y. And here they give the symbol. And we write here 70 degrees. We will name it as A, B, C. So, solution. How can you write this? By seeing this picture, what we understood? In a triangle, A, B, C. A, B. Is parallel to or equal to AC. By seeing this symbol, I identified AB is equal to AC. Right? Now here, angle A is equal to how much given? 70 degrees. Angle B is equal to, angle C is equal to, we'll say X only. Because by seeing this, we can understand the symbol AB is equal to AC. So angle B is C and angle C is X. So let angle B is equal to angle C is equal to X. Same property is there, no? Sum of two angles is equal to 180 property is there, no? So that property you have to use there. See, as per the problem, sum of three angles is equal to 180 degrees. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degrees. What is angle A? How much given? 70 degrees. 70 plus angle B means X. Angle C is also X. No, here given Y. By seeing this symbol, you have to understand that is X only. Is equal to 180 degrees. So 70 plus 2X is equal to 180 degrees. Now here, 2x is equal to 180 minus 70. So 2x is equal to 0, 8 minus 7 is 1 and here 1. Now x is equal to 110 degrees divided by 2. 2 1s are 2 5s are 2 5s are 10. So therefore, x is equal to 55. Now what is the meaning of x here? Angle B and angle C. So therefore, angle B is equal to angle C is equal to X is equal to 55 degrees. Angle B and angle C is nothing but X. Now how much you want X value? 55. So the value of X is 55 and in the same way Y is also 55. I hope you all understood. See here, one more problem is there here. This is the second problem. So in this problem, here one angle is given as 50 degrees and other angle is X. One angle is given as 50 degrees and other angle is X. And here other angle is also X given. By here we can understand these two angles are equal. These two angles are equal. See, angle A is equal to By seeing this figure, we understood these two are same. Now, xy is equal to xz. So, xy how much? Then it won't given. So, xz how much? 50 degrees given. So, xy how much given? Y is given. So, y is equal to 50. Now, here this is 50, this is 50. So, here two interior angles are there. So, two interior angles is equal to exterior angle. So, you can use that formula. So, as per the problem,
this is also same. So name it as PQR. Name it as PQR. So in this triangle PQR, here these two are equal, but they did not given. So you have to make it as x plus x. Here they did not given, here they did not given. By seeing this symbol, you can understand these two are equal. Now x plus x is 2x. 2x is equal to 110. X is equal to 110 divided by 2. So each angle is 55, 55 degrees. I hope you all understood. X is 55 and as well as y is also 55. Here also same. So here x is given, here 30 is given, but here this is right angle triangle. Now this is 90 degrees and this is 30 degrees, and you can find out this, or else these two you can find out. Sum of two angles is equal to 180 degrees. So 30 plus y is equal to 180. Y is equal to 180 minus 30, that is 150. In the same way, this is also, this is 80 means this is also will be 80. Vertically opposite angles are equal. So 2x plus 2x. Alright. So in the same way, you have to finish up this all. If not, please ask me in Zoom class, but don't sit idle.
See children, by seeing the pictures, you have to understand in which property is given triangle is. Sum of two angles is interior angle is exterior angle, or sum of three angles is equal to 180 degree. So if you can identify, you can do the problems very easily. But don't sit idle, don't waste your time. Take your textbook, see example problems and try to do so many problems. Okay ma? Thank you very much.